Yes, today we are making carne asada here in the slow cooker. If you want to see this recipe, make sure, of course, you subscribe to the Elliott Family of 7 and see some shopping stuff.